Remember the COVID pandemic? A good example of how infections can change our daily life. Infectious diseases can be caused by bacteria, viruses, and deformed proteins called prions. Some affect animals, others humans, and there are the zoonotic ones that affect and infect both. Once spreading, these diseases that can neither be prevented nor treated cause massive damage to animals and humans. The good news, there is Wiliman ID, an EU-funded project fighting five of the worst infections we can find in Europe. Number one, bird flu or avian influenza. A virus that not only kills most wild birds, but can also infect our poultry. In some cases, it is also transmitted to mammals and even humans, making it a serious pandemic threat. Number two, African swine fever. A viral disease that kills all kinds of pigs. It is transmitted by direct contact, contaminated material, but also by some ticks. An outbreak means quarantine and turns every farm into a slaughterhouse, mandatory by law. Number three, West Nile fever, a virus transmitted by mosquitoes. It is mostly found in birds, often killing them. Once appearing in mammals or humans, anything can happen, from mild flu to fatal brain fever. Number four, African horse sickness is a pretty versatile virus. It infects horses, mules, dogs, elephants, and zebras. It is transmitted by mosquitoes and midges. The African horse sickness kills most animals, except zebras that can cope with it. Number five. Chronic wasting disease is not a virus, but a prion, a protein that is misfolded and destroys the host's brain. So far, the disease is contagious between deer. There are concerns it may affect humans one day, like mad cow disease. Although different, these five diseases have two things in common. One, they do a lot of damage, be it ecosystems, biodiversity, livestock, or our health. Two, once spreading, they are difficult to contain. This is why Wiliman ID wants to establish an early warning system to prevent disaster. In order to do so, they need to know the disease in detail. Wiliman ID looks at the pathosystem. That's all the things and their interaction that can have an impact on the spread of a disease. Genetic markers, immune systems, climate change, invasive species, the way we feed and farm our animals, and wildlife contacts. Doing genetic screening and analysis, Wiliman wants to spot those genes that make a virus a disease and an animal its victim. All of this generates tons of useful data that are needed to build computer models, enabling Wiliman ID to predict outbreaks in advance and find effective strategies for containment to stop its spread. By creating this knowledge base, Wiliman ID will help farmers and public health authorities to safeguard livestock and humans in the future.